in regards to the poisoning and the effects of it, it's a different kind of trauma. You've got separate traumas to each organ that I can specify. That was also audio, and I can feel the white limit equipment doing it to me, approaching it and then cutting it, or vibrating towards it and banging, running into it, driving into it. These are best descriptive words I can explain to you from what I can feel. What's told by the suspects that try to kill me each time. Remember, they're bragging, they enjoy this, and they're like, oh, holding the knife to someone, I'm going to cut their throat, I'm going to do this, like that kind of stuff. So it's the same kind of way, but they're not here. They're actually from a remote location using remote control medical equipment. And they're using it from a distance. I'm trying to run, walk, trying to combat it, whatever the three types are. Now, I need to prove that in front of a police officer in the future. At the moment, I've got to prove it on audio or video, just in case something happens to me. They're able to use this video and then use it that way. The best descriptive word I can use at the moment in regards to what it does, like when you get injured and you get cut, say, on the hand, or hit with a baseball bat on your hand, you can't move it, ouch. This is like internally, it drains you out. It kind of draws all your energy out. You're tired or you're bleeding, you've got no energy, you can't run. It's hard to breathe. I've got no heart pumping my blood at the moment. I have to circulate my own blood through my blood pressure controller, and that's your brain that controls it. Anyway, this is basically what's been happening to me from a while now, but I'm surviving every day by day. Today I'm okay, a bit better, but I've stored up all my energy in regards to getting up and doing something. It's very difficult, so I have to store up all my energy to then get up and do something. Whereas normally I'll be getting up and it'll be okay. Normally a sleep will do it, correct? But this is different. This is where they, I need 3 or 4 days to relax and gain my energy at this moment until I get surgery and get a new heart. I need a heart transplant and a liver transplant. Or if they cut my liver in half. They've stopped my heart. So it wasn't like a heart attack as a normal person would get. They used equipment to get up there and cut it. And that's basically what they've been doing with all my organs, all my veins, all my arteries. Sometimes patching it up, sometimes letting it dry out by itself. Sometimes, okay, well, they're gonna get busted now, all right, so they patch it up. They panic like every other human being from a distance, from their remote location, from their premises, from their house. And there's a couple of people, used to be a bigger group, but now it's dwindling down to 6 that have taken the full-time job of this, and only one control panel, one location. That's what I can prove at the moment. That's where all the evidence lies at the moment. Each day it was different, each time it was different. Anyway, this is Chris Basett, date of birth 3rd of the 8th, 81. Today's day is the 15th of February 2016, 17.